The sun is shining, birds are singing, and you are on Cabal Vision HD.
Greetings, everyone. We're going to open up the season with about 500,000 inducements. So this guy is shopping. He might not even have enough time to buy everything he wants. Oh boy, a blitzer. So basically, three bench. And possibly a wizard. Eesh. That's not nice. And a bribe. Oh! Okay. That doesn't sound well.
Ready! Steady! Boom.
Sounds like there's gonna be a lot of kicking and screaming in this game.
Welcome back, sports fans.
Oh boy.
Good move hiring that player, Jim. Give the team a little more, you know, whatever.
The ref is asking for autographs from the team as they take to the field. I suspect he may have been bored.
We're gonna see some frozen balls today.
You're not surprised.
Good for throwing right at the end.
If I'm not gonna do it, he's
and
gonna
we got
do
an
it.
Interesting match. One where the sides are not even matched. Bob's quite excited, aren't you, Bob?
Thrilled, more like Jim. I love these uneven games. Always so much blood.
Oh, hopefully the most of the blood is on his side of the field, cause there's gonna be a brawl. Oh, shit. You pick. Well, if he chooses me to be on the defense, I'm a little bit screwed, because
the blitzers get all the glory, while the linemen are there to
yeah,
do all the dirty.
The weather kinda ruins my boss's movement speed bonus, and I have, and yeah, reduces their range quite a lot, which is horrible since they're my main defensive weapon on defense. So what does this guy have here? Okay, I'm gonna place. Maybe one of the bench hobos.
Uh,
Because I have no intention of handling the ball when I'm on the defense. Oh boy. Looking for opponents. Okay, that's my opponent's connection, not my own. And Phil, since this is Phil's first game, he gets to be on the line. Something like this, something like that. And two hobos to defend here, and the secret weapon going to defend there. I like them apples. Yeah, I like this formation. Let's actually go like this. But I don't want to place a claw guy.
Oh look! Is that Lord Borak down there, Bob, in front row?
I think it is, Jim. Hey, Borak!
He's potentially one of my best guys, and it's not a great idea to place him on the front line, but these guys are much more precious right now. And these two aren't expensive at all, but they're both super fragile with their armor value 7. So something like this.
That ball's starting to look a little tatty. When are they gonna replace it?
I don't know, Bob, and I know what you're doing. You just want me to set you up so you can shout, "New balls, please!" I'm not going to do it.
Buzzkill.
This is my standard greeting. I sincerely wish them good luck. But in the following games, don't want none of that luck in against me. Alrighty, I can. Yeah, sure. Let's turn off every single program that can interfere with the stream. And, it marks the spot. Oof. Okay, what's
this is a big game, Bob.
Tolerable.
How do you feel about being at such an important match?
Indifferent, Jeff. Ask me again when there's more blood.
And I almost forgot. Let's play our anthem. Hoping for lots of damage on the breaths, and this song pumps us up.
Yeah!
assist gonna be enough to come out on top?
That's a strike made with technique and precision.
Nice. Phil survives his first hit. Spock, take him like a man. Good man, dwarf, I mean. And Steve's a pro at this. This is basically his life now, living on the front line.
Come on, brother, sing with me. I am a boy.
I'm still wondering if this armor value plus one is a really good idea when he's movement busted as well. Kinda makes him a bad bow carrier, right? I would think this guy does the job a little bit better. Oh boy. Nice, okay. Ooh, he's got frenzy. Wait, why can't I pick? Okay. Thank you, game, for not bugging out on me. So the bow is way out there. Wait, I just might be able to reach it if he doesn't cover. Push this guy out of the way and the bull. Okay, this is not my bull with break tackle. But I still might be able to reach the bull. Interesting what he tries to do now. My entire goal is to outbash him on this drive. So he can have the ball for all I care. Ooh. That's nasty. I hate this delay. You... Usually it comes with a nasty injury to my guy, but... Thankfully this time it was just a knockdown. Okay, so what now? I'm gonna try a uphill on the big guy. It is a pretty decent chance. Wait, an uphill on this guy? That's much less valuable. If it works. Well, now I don't have a target for him. What can we do? Could have moved him, I think. Okay. Oh, we're up, I guess. Is there any weaklings without block? There's one, but he's way too far from me. Oh, that's a nice tree. This one could be a tree die. If in what? If he wasn't marked, I guess. So you can kick him.
Unity is strength.
Ooh, that's kind of nice. Down on the job.
There'll be trouble with the unions if this carries on.
Ooh, dang. I really should reposition some guys. But who, what, and where? I'm thinking this is the turn to try the stomp on this guy. So this Bob Dylan can go over here. And you can block this blitzer, I guess. And let's move this guy out of the way. Okay, that's not working. Why? Hmm.
Count those teeth, Chip. They'll have to pick up both of them off the ground in a few seconds' time.
Wanted to say that this is a safe. Ooh.
I thought we might have one of those horrible games without at least one death.
Wow. That's much luckier than I even imagined I could be. Well, I guess the foul is coming either way. Which one of those guys? Oh, he's a good target. Damn it, that armor's pretty tough. What now? This guy is marked either way, so I don't think it helps much. Knocking out one of the, I think. Knocking out this guy could be good. Stay. Off, maybe follow with a bomber. He's marked either way. Yeah, this guy's marking him. And that doesn't improve the foul chance.
The players on the ground.
But hopefully five assists are good enough.
Five gold pieces says he gets kicked in the face first.
Nice, nice. That's what we. That's why we call him the secret weapon. Okay, and I don't know, Jeff. What, where could you go? Maybe here and threaten a ball sack? Which kinda hard to do with the hobgoblin with no skills. But I guess we can play mind games. Nice! That's an incredibly quick score. no such chance. Damn. Ooh, damn.
Hey, fresh start. So the carnage can start all over again. Possession is the key to winning. Which must drive the coach crazy. As his team has just kicked it away.
Oh yeah, I need my ball carrier with me. I guess I still need the secret weapon as well. So, no changes. That's his injury. Okay, so my entire strategy for the offensive drive is to do as many blocks as possible.
It's called Rotting Cadaver by Tommy Hilfiger.
Yeah, sorry if you guys heard this. My neighbor is using the weekend to do a major reconstruction to his apartment. When he's not using the weekdays to do that as well, because he loves to do that. like for the past month or so. He's been drilling every single wall on every single side of the building he possibly can, I guess. Someone tell me if the noise is too loud. I'll mute my mic. But besides that, my big idea is to use Fend against them. Oh, he doesn't have block. So he'll be my target.
Do you miss the old days of playing in the NAF, Bob?
Not really.
Oh, these guys don't have block as well, so they're my target for this guy.
Rampage. No, you had to ask permission. You'll fill out a form and triplicate.
Here, I guess. So he gets punched to this. Not sure if that's a great idea. Are we gonna kick anyone? I don't think so. So, you get to punch this guy, he moves over here. You get to punch this guy, he moves over here. This gives me more blocks. Right. Tick, 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 tick. So this guy goes for him again. And I can actually surf this guy immediately if I choose to do that. In the closet. Which would be amazing. Do we go for the surf? Or for the injury? Which Ron definitely needs to do. He's one more point off of a level. Oh crap. No, I want to run over here, I guess. And I'll go for the surf and for the injury as well. And his fan will free him, I guess. No, let's go this way, so I can move him over here, if it's possible.
I've often wondered, Bob, who would win in a fight between you and Morgenthau?
Contractually, I'm not allowed to say, Jump. Suffice to say that the matter has already been settled.
Maybe like this. And you'll be a kind of safety over here. Oh shit, he has kick. I forgot he has kick. I'm stupid. Game's character. Nice. So we're basically back to turn two. Great. Okay. I should be able to grab it and run for the hills. Run for this side of the field, actually. Okay, so who goes first? No idea.
Come on, guys!
This guy has mighty blow, so.
Stand still and fight!
Slap.
It's as though they don't want to die.
And nothing. Great.
Because two big guys is always better than one.
I'm really tempted to just go and reroll one of these. Okay, he can do two die on this guy, and he can do a two die on this guy. Right. Sweet. Okay. Oh! Come on, game.
I was just getting born.
Come on, game. Why'd you do that? This was going to be such a good turn. Oof. Fudge. Now he can take the ball. How fast are these guys? Not too fast, but I'm in trouble now. Guess I should have moved some guys first. Oh well. Maybe I can try and do some kind of stupid throw on the side of the pitch on next turn. Oof. He took it like the man that he isn't. I do need him to live though, because he just got Taco and our division is full, I mean full, of dodgy teams. That's why I very much want Ron to also get Taco as well, as soon as possible. Then I'll possibly have a chance against the agility teams. They usually beat me into the ground. Not only do they beat me at the passing game, but they also beat me at the bashing game most of the time. Which is pretty embarrassing. Okay. Wait. Oh, come on. That does less damage, right? Geyser.
This player keeps on going and going and going.
Oh boy. I'm not liking how this is going. Okay, so I shouldn't take G5, but he left the bull free, which means I can maneuver and stop one of these guys. And this bull is going to be rushing back to defend. Yikes. Okay. What do we do now? Okay. Get up. As fast as possible. Oh no, that's not a good idea. To going for it is amazing. Wait, why do you show it as okay.
Your favorite moment as a Blood Bowl player?
Oh, well, that's the scoring, my purple.
Nice, okay.
I'm gonna hurt in the morning.
This way we can reach the ball much faster. And am I going to do this? Okay, let's just do this. Oh, hopefully knock this guy around.
One of them should hit harder next time.
Picking up the ball is important at this moment in time. Roar.
Sometimes cute animals like this forget the sport. Embrace their
lives. Let's see if we can free our little guy. So he can join in on the fun as well. Sure, just go near the ball. So what now? Do we pick up the ball? Yeah, sure, that should be a
the team have possession.
Easy thing to do. Do we do any blocks? I am very greedy usually. Okay. Okay, this will free my ball.
He won't be alone anytime soon.
And maybe try this 50%. Oh no. Generally don't like that. Now that's a formation if I ever saw one. Basically very far off the where I want to be. And with the blizzard as well. Starting to have doubts about this about scoring on this turn, on this drive.
The players arrive to assist their teammate.
I'm very glad he didn't go for Tom, since he's my
two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt.
Still doesn't have block, and he could have took him down. Okay. Oh, but yes, the bulls are a very important part of the team. He's focusing them, I guess. No guard on him, so this is a one die, right? He's marked. He's providing assists. He's marked, and this is an assist, so one die.
He's about to get punched above and below at the same time.
Damn! Good job, Jeff. Usually, my hobgoblins get knocked out of the game on their. On the first time they get slapped, they faint and they go in the box to rest. But today they've been doing some really, really good work.
And that's okay, a holding maneuver if ever I saw one.
He's going against my guard, dude. Wait, what? A one die? No, not even that. This is a one red die.
That's it. Get in their face.
A two strength guy.
What are they slapping? Dead fish? Put some force behind those punches.
So I can basically run for it over here. Oh, and break tackle might save my boot.
Huh.
I mean, yeah, sure. I'm not gonna abandon him, right? I'm just gonna tell him to get out of the sticky situation on his own. Oh, and Tom can go for the charge on this guy, Ray. And hopefully move him. Tell him to step aside.
This could be a sack. I love it.
But maybe I can dodge away? Yeah, only 83% chance dodge with the reroll should be good. Right. What else can I possibly do? Oh, wait a minute. I actually have a lot of turns left, so... I should go for this. Right? Is it lower chance or higher chance of failure? Can someone tell me? Probably a much higher chance of success to just push him away. I think. Gonna have to ask the experts after this game.
One less obstacle for the ball.
Wow, good job, Ron.
That's why I love this game.
No long-term effect. He's been amazing ever since he got Mighty Blow. Okay, so our guy is pretty much free. And Tom can go over here, or...
Next time they should hire a team player.
Okay. What now? Sure, let's go there. You can go over here. And the dwarves are going on the front lines. Maybe. Hey. Something like that, I guess. He has wrestle. Let's stay. Damn, good job. That's a 50% dodge on agility, but we have break tackle, right? We succeed either way. Yes, we can guard him, and Bob Dylan can be a meat shield over here. Okay, looking much better. I kinda like this position. Maybe I should have got the big guy over here so David doesn't get knocked on the ground.
You know, I often think Blood Bowl might be better if we just got rid of the whole ball thing.
That would be blood. Without the bone. It's just more than bone. You can see that anytime at my house.
I can? Let's go there. Clock.
I do like the ball part being a part of the game. It helps other team get distracted so I can punch them while they're chasing the ball. And I'm having a lot of luck today. Can't argue with that. What can he do at this point? Maybe use the mighty Zug to attack my boots, I guess. Oh, yeah, right. He has a bird. Ooh. I guess that's what he can do. Yeah, I forgot, totally forgot about that guy. That means I shouldn't be leaving my bulls surrounded anywhere. No, why'd you go there? Probably follows up, right? He decided not to. Pretty interesting. I think at this point, Bob should be a diversion for this guy. Oops, no, let's not do that yet. Okay, do we move anybody at this point?
The thing about Blood Bowl is how it brings everyone together in a common joy of death. You have orcs, dwarfs, men, even beastmen sharing the delightful violence in the same stadium. To see some shredding death.
Delightful violence. Okay, you can come up here.
He's coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt.
Now we all only have to move you. I'm not really sure. Yeah, Good boy.
Okay. Those players are very close. Smells like a fight is about to happen.
The attacker has an assist.
Wow. Thank you. I'm kind of scared now. Dodge? Oof. Oof. Okay, so we have to blitz someone in the face. I guess this is the way, since...
Yeah, smells like a good old-fashioned fight!
Really don't know why. Actually, I like this place better.
Hey, I can sing. Did you know that, Jump?
God forbid. Really?
I can go
no
over
need
here.
To be like that. My life coach says I have a very deep and healthy baritone.
Hopefully, I didn't leave someone behind. Okay. Only Jeff is out of the game for now. That's a lot of movement speed. That's not the blitzer. 6-6.
He's sprinting.
These other two are out of commission. And that's Turner. So Bob is going to be running away. Maybe we can go.
This player
for
likes
a
to
snip,
be well
snip.
Assisted in the fight.
It prevents his opponent from following up.
Yep. It's a dick move.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
Seriously?
What a cheeky cat. Half a mind to go down there myself and nail that lineman's feet to the ground.
Oh my god.
That team should avoid physical confrontation.
Great. Now I have no chance of scoring, or pretty small chance. Maybe it's my own fault for not going forward with the ball, but I would have gotten that Skull die anyway.
Yeah, smells like a good old fashioned fight.
And with no rerolls, it's kinda hard to work with double skulls.
Attacking the troll.
There's nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim.
Oh boy, this could be bad.
With arms like tree trunks, there was only going to be one result in that spot. That's going to cost.
Now it's
the other team's turn.
He gets free, okay. Can do this and zero rerolls, amazing. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. That's probably gonna be my plan, I guess. And I can block him. I guess I want to free this guy as well, so he can move up front.
They just got that's what the cool kids are saying.
And he can't reach this way, so Tom, it is up to you, big guy.
Lay out an opponent of half his strength. Sometimes the underdog.
Love that animation. Reach now without going for it. Super. Then we blitz someone. This guy. Right. Or maybe just like something like this.
That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now. Less pressure on the
oh my god.
Oh dear. Expensive to replace.
Ron is just on a rampage today. He's doing everything he can so we can win the game. Okay, go in there. And we can run free. One, two, three, four, five. That's amazing. Two GFIs to block him off. Is it worth it? Or only one or zero GFIs to block him off. Okay. He has no rerolls, so I guess this might be the better choice. Oh, can't do anything else.
Spending an awful lot of time on the ground.
Amazing! Okay. So we go in to win. We can also try to tree dive.
Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt.
Enough risk.
Amazing! That's going to perk the crowd just as the half-time whistle blew. Oh, and an equalizer. Very, very well. Nothing is decided yet.
Alrighty then. Hopefully that doesn't spell too much bad for Mike. He doesn't have guard anyway, so I guess that was a stupid reroll. Darn it. Terry against Jeff. Smack. Oh, let's just bring back the commentators.
Steady! Bowl!
For some reason they go mute when we restart the game. That was a heavy punch. Not nice. That was a 50% chance. Oof. Ron just might get some payback. Okay, so you get up. You get up as well. I would really like to go forward with this guy. Oh damn it, I still can't follow up. Okay, that's good enough, I guess. Would have wanted to surf him, but out of luck. Oh no, 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 Arthur, no. That's not your best, the best place you could have been. And can I have the skills back, thank you. Seriously? I'm pretty stupid. Very, very stupid, I guess. I've doomed Michael. At least it wasn't one of my usual dodge with a dwarf kind of mistakes. Because I happen to do those quite a lot. Hey, Warren is about to level up as well. Yeah, but Scott needs it much more, I think. Well, I guess I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 turns left to try and achieve a level up for this guy. Nice. Reroll? Not even reroll? Why is that? Then I guess free Scott is the best thing I could do. Home. Oh, come on, Tom. Okay. Guess run will have to do. And he's doing some good work. They've also made some points, I guess. Is kind of good. Move in there. And a little bit of kicking while they're down. That's nice. Now he can't reach the ball, I guess. I hope. Oh yeah, he's stunned anyway. Now that's a good game, right there. Come on, game, let me choose, please. Ready? So, this is Scott's time to shine. We go there and we try to pass the ball. Human, my man. We go over here. That's probably my next move, but let's try. Pass would be horrible, right? Who would do something so stupid? It is only a little bit too greedy, I guess. Great. He did it. The mighty weapon is finally sent off. Now that's a good game. He really doesn't have enough guys to Is the game bugged again?
Match sequence ready!
Okay, I guess for some reason they don't want me to hear the commentary.
Ah, welcome back, sports fan.
What's this?
Good man, Dave Grohl.
This match just gets more and more exciting.
The referee has been branded. According to the Twerpa feed, all guild rates have been applied, so we should get a good, clean, biased match. Here we are in adequate surroundings, getting ready for today's big match.
We're gonna see some frozen balls today. Hard as rocks, and good for throwing right at the end. I love this type of game, Jim. Such an unequal rating. It's gonna be wholesale slaughter. All the way.
The attacker has an assist.
Sorry to interrupt you. Go, the little guy.
Ooh, the big guy can go for it. Or Ron could go for it. It's very tempting either way. Let's see if the big guy can do anything.
It worked.
Oh shit, I forgot to check his range. I'm pretty stupid. I'm very, very, very stupid. Oh boy. Well, thankfully he survived that. A loner success. Amazing. I'm wondering if there's
a prone player is a dead
a case for me scoring right now and in two turns getting the ball and scoring again. Is it possible? Probably not with this. Ah, cool, didn't see this one before. Or is two turns without go for it on the big guys probably not effective. Go big guy. He's raring to go. Let's just play it safe. And close every single gap there is. Do we wanna do this? It's pretty mean, but in theory, he can still go for double dice on one of my guys and injure him. Okay, much safer now. And, I mean, he has only one guy left, but possibly all of these can go back. And he's gonna have three more turns. So let's not overdo it. He stunned. So I score next turn, right?
Now's the time, Jim. One of the teams gotta play hidden off their collective sleeves, then they need to action it before time runs out.
Oh shit. Oof. I I really want to say sorry about that one as well, but at this point I'm not sure if you even believe me. I can kind of feel the disappointment in him.
Magic sponge this time. With one team having a 3-player advantage, I can't see how the smaller squad will win.
Do I really have a 3-player advantage?
Gotta keep possession of the ball and not lose it. Strike back would be terrible.
Yeah, that's all right, I guess. Maybe. Yeah, it's impossible to go for a score. Sure. I wasn't gonna do anything about it anyway.
Those players are running each other ragged. Were you much of a runner on the field?
Absolutely not.
I don't think that's
for me. I stood on the line
me.
Of scrimmage and my
I
victim,
I just did badly
I
hurt.
Mean, rival players came to me.
Oh, first those.
Desperate to get a touchdown. We used to call them full-time runs. But not just because the players were running around on the field.
I guess that's a reroll. Oof. That's a little bit too nasty for him. Or quite nasty. Way too lucky for me and way too nasty for him. This game. It's a great start for the season. And we were missing two of our chores. They're going to be back for next game, which is going to be a much bigger bash fest since because Next week, I'm up against new opponents to bludgeon.
You too can widen your horizons.
The Expendables, who are very nasty Norse team. Well, nasty looking at least. What am I? Ah, here they are. A lot of frenzy, a lot of strength, some tackle pylon, and Yechti. And they're going to have two of their guys up and running for next week as well. So it's gonna be a bash fest. A major bash fest. Can't wait. Thanks for everyone who joined me today. I had a nice game, hopefully it was interesting to see. I'll be online next week as well, probably the same time. Have a nice rest of the weekend. Wish you all well, all the best. Bye-bye.